I just wanted to, you know, just say thanks to everybody for coming out. It was really, really great, wonderful cause, and really means the world to me, so thank you. Thank you very much for that. This next song that I'm going to do, I kind of started out with my first paying gig playing piano a number of years ago at this little place, this hair salon in Pembroke called Salon's Road. You know, he's got this beautiful little salon. This guy, Michael, is very flamboyant and beautiful little spirit. Michael's spirit. And, you know, he's got a grand piano sitting in the middle of the salon. Like, why not? And so I heard that, you know, they were looking for piano players, so I went ahead and went up and auditioned. And I got the gig. But what I neglected to tell anybody was the fact that, you know, I was expected to play for 3 hours every Wednesday night, and I didn't read the music, I didn't play anybody else's music, and I had about a half an hour's worth of my own material. So, needless to say, that was kind of the beginning of my introduction to the art of improvisation. And it kind of helped, it actually ended, I got a lot of songs out of it, including this one.